Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 12th and final episode of The Devil is Part-Timer, Season 2. So I will say that this season has been a little lackluster compared to the original. It's lacked the, the charm of the first season, I guess. But I've still been very entertained. I've still enjoyed it. And I'm ready to see how this ends. So let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Okie dokie. Just take them both out, then you'll figure it out. Yeah, what's the worst? It's no big deal. Oh god, you have so many calls. And she's gone. Oh, you know that's not gonna happen. You have to rebuild everything. Taking their old time. They're not burning their limited powers to fly over. I love that. Oh no. Oh. That was smooth. Touch. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, they're winded. Very dumb idea to take the stairs. Absolutely true. That's great. Bad. It's like I could. Beautifully destroyed TV. Oh, man. Oh, that seems bad. Okay. Huh. Would it really? No, I disagree on that part. Oh. Isolate your piece. It's like, I don't fight. I'm just an observer. Ah, okay. All right, Bill, what you got? Little tremble. Oh, great. Oh, look who it is. Oh. Oh, my bad. Wow. Yeah. Go do it now. Just points. All of Bell. Oh, Bell. Oh, we're a big hammer. Everything's a mess. Wait, you tell me he didn't know? I thought he knew this entire time! Yes. He's actually gonna do it. Oh, I would love it. It's like, yeah, I knew that. Dealing with some stuff. Yep. Yep. That was good. Oh. Oh, nice. Guy deserved to be punched. And he's still bailing. Wow. Yeah, I wouldn't let him run. Yeah, I did remember that. It's kind of strong. All right. Okay. Wow. Let's go. Time to fight. Yep. Yeah. There we go. About time she showed up. Go, Emmy. Like, nope, I'll deal with it later. Yup. I know you're the real one. Yeah. Copies be gone. Oh! You got him! Yeah. Faded, gone. Love it. That's a lackluster. It's fine. No big deal. So give me the earpiece. Barrier down. And revert. You're right. Oh. Tiny demon, huh? Oh boy. Does DB work? It works. Oh, so bad. Ooh. I'll probably end me then. Okay. Huh. Learning how to use a remote, great. To be continued. Wait, what? What? That was the finale, right? It is only 12? Time to look, time to look. Yeah, it's only 12, okay. Yeah, it was definitely not as good as the first season. Like the jokes fell a little flat to me. I didn't think they were as good. I thought the storyline was worse. Just everything was just much lower par than season one. Kind of a bummer. 'Cause season one was great. It's like one of my favorite comedies of all time. It was that good. This nowhere near that level, so eh. Excuse me. Happens, I guess. Some sequels sometimes fall flat. This fell flat. Whatever. But yeah, I love the dynamic between some of the characters. It's very fun. That's really what kept me going in this series and this season. And yeah, even that last fight, it was good for while it lasted, but it was missing stuff. Like, I needed more than that, you know? There wasn't enough. I wanted more. So it's like, eh, again, eh, that's what the series was. It was eh. And that's all I got. So let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.